Welcome to this new moon in Virgo. I'm going to start by creating sacred space. Great Spirit, thank you for this opportunity to come in conscious presence with you. Thank you for my life, my gifts, my abundance, my friends and family. In this moment, I would like to call in my spirit guides, my angels, my teachers from the past, present, and future to hold space for me here. I ask for your assistance to awaken in me the awareness and the intuition and to be able to receive your beautiful messages. I ask that you clear my energy and the energy of the space around me. I ask that you be with me during this ceremony. Aho. I call in the spirit of the South, the great serpent energy, to join us today. I ask that you help to activate in us the Kundalini energy that rises from our root chakras to our crown chakras. I ask for blessings and connection to our higher selves, our spirit, our soul, through and beyond our crown chakras. Aho. I call in the spirit of the West, the wise, all-knowing jaguar energy to join us today. I ask that you please help to create a shield of protection around us. I ask that you help us to navigate the rivers and the caves of our subconscious minds and help us to unlock the codes that set our beings free of old habits, patterns, and stories. Aho. I call in the spirit of the North, the beautiful, full of life hummingbird, to flutter around us and remind us of the power to connect to the wisdom of the ancestors. I ask that you help us to see the beauty all around and to teach us to be flexible on our path to spiritual freedom. Aho. I call in the spirit of the East, the condor and the eagle, the yin and the yang, the feminine and the divine masculine energy to rise within us. I ask for wisdom and guidance, for a light to show us the way forward, to teach us how to fly and soar high above the clouds of doubt and insecurity that sometimes hover within the mind. Aho. I call in the spirit of Father Sky and Grandmother Moon, the universe and Mother Earth, to hold space for us, to support us unconditionally upon our journeys. I acknowledge your presence. We acknowledge our presence in our lives, and we feel you loving, supporting us, and taking care of us, protecting us, guiding us, and illuminating our paths. Aho. I just ask that you be with us during this sacred, sacred new moon ceremony. Aho. That you find a quiet place to sit down or lie down, whatever is most comfortable for you. Take a deep breath in, close your eyes, and go into a space that will feel most comfortable for you to connect with your higher self, your spirit guides, your spirit animals, whoever it is that wants to meet you here today. Take a deep breath in, hold it at the top, and release. Take a deep breath in. Thank you. really smell the dampness. Glimmering like a golden ray coming from beyond the trees up ahead. You know that there is so much that you are to see within this journey and who are to meet. As you walk out into the field, you look around, you see the blue sky ahead, clouds. There's a field of flowers all around with a bench. You see somebody sitting at the bench. Who is that for you? You walk over to the bench and you sit down with the warmth in your heart and a sense of peace, and you know you're about to gain the wisdom, the next puzzle piece in your journey. Take this time now to sit and receive the wisdom and the guidance and the knowledge from that of your guides, your ancestors, your spirit, your higher self, whoever it is meeting you there. Take this time now to just listen. Listen to what they have to say. into the forest. The golden sunlight seems to disappear. That will forever stay in your heart in this wonderful, wonderful memory. Do you feel the dampness around you? The crackle of the leaves and the twigs under your feet. You slowly make your way back to the other side, to the entrance. Time walking through, looking around all the beautiful greenery, the animals of the forest. Your heart is so full of optimism and joy. Take this feeling with you throughout the rest of your day. Steps on your journey. You make your way out of the forest and back to where you are seated or lying down at this moment. Gently become aware of where you are now. Get a little movement in your toes. Time as you want.